Philips mit einer Erinnerung. Together after 1:06 of the second round, your winner by TKO, Chops the Sweaty Yeti Boy. So they get their photograph taken with Billy Phillips. What a privilege for everybody. We'll get you the haymaker, boys. I beg your pardon, it was the first round. And we're going to come straight to you, our winner, Charles, the Sweaty Yeti Boy.
It was never going to be a stylish fight, but it was a fun-packed action one.
Yeah, I think, you know, we've come here to raise some money for charity. We've had a good slug at each other. Really enjoyed it. Got very sweaty as well. Dan's put him some great hits with his left, and I was hurting with them, so, you know, fair play to Dan.
Can you describe for those people who haven't been in a boxing ring the thrill of getting hit and hitting someone? Why is it so compelling?
It's an adrenaline rush. I don't mean you can get from anything else. The fitness is great. I'd recommend it to anyone just wanting to get in shape and, you know, get rid of some aggression from the desk.
From the desk aggression. No one's going to mess around with you at lunch break. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time, brilliantly supported, Mr. Charles, the Sweaty Yeti Boyne.